meet Kingsley. Kingsley's impound number is A5195858, and he came in as a stray to the Baldwin Park shelter, and he seems to be about 7 years old, just in the prime of life. And this guy has got just that wonderful prime of life energy. Well, there he goes. He says, okay, I'm done. He was redecorating a minute ago. Now he just wants to have some fun. But he's great with people, as you can see. He's just wonderful here with his handler, Lore. And we think he'd be a good family dog because he's just got a good, solid, mellow energy. Would be great on hikes, walks, dog parks, backyard play. You know, he'd no doubt like to chase a ball a little bit. And he seems to be in very good health, so, you know, he was well taken care of before. He's about 85 cuddly pounds, so he will be a nice a cuddle blanket when it gets colder, okay? He's great with other dogs, totally non-reactive, big dogs, small dogs that were barking at him. He just kind of ignored it all, but he's very curious. He has a wonderful, easy companion kind of energy. And would be great. He's absolutely stunning, too. Look at that face. Oh, my gosh. Very, very mellow. Very, very sweet. He seems to know the sit command, so it's possible he knows others as well. So we just think he'd make a wonderful, wonderful, just very easy to deal with dog. So he's a dog that wouldn't need too much in the way of training at all. Just take him home, make him yours. So come on down and meet our good friend Kingsley. And take him home and make him your new best friend. Very alert, as you can see. Boy, he's just noticing everything going on. But again, as you can also see, he's not tense or anxious or jumping up and down or barking. He just is very interested in what's going on here. And can I play too?
He's pretty mellow, nice medium low energy dog. Has a lot of stuff already in place. So
yeah.
If you want a larger dog, but you know, maybe this is your first larger dog, take a look at Kingsley, because he's got so many things that are already in place to make him an excellent family dog.
So come on down and pick up our sweet Kingsley. He's ready to go home with you.